the roof itself, it's not part of the synagogue. It's built in 1340, 50 after the pogrom.